I'm so sorry, Riptide. But with this famine going on, I fear she may not survive much longer. She's held on a lot longer than I would have ever expected. I believe it's the food her bird friends have been bringing her.